Hey everyone, this is Jeff from Metal Guy Reacts, back to bring you another reaction video. Today I'm going to be reacting to another Billie Eilish song. This one is called Bitches Broken Hearts, and this is the official live performance from Vivo Lift. Really excited to check this one out. This came highly recommended by a number of my subscribers. I love her live stuff, and this looks like it might be a more, I only have like the first image popped up, but it's probably just a really, really well shot live performance. That's my assumption. Real stoked to check this out. If there's any other Billie Eilish you want to see, add it to the comments below. Don't forget to subscribe to the channel. Helps us grow so much, and that really, really does. I can't emphasize that enough. When you subscribe, it just keeps us going up and up. So really, really appreciate that, and thank you so much to all my subscribers out there. So yeah, let's jump in. This is Billie Eilish, Bitches Broken Hearts.
You can pretend you don't miss me. You can pretend you don't care. All you wanna do is kiss me. Oh, what a shame I'm not there. You can pretend you don't miss me. You can pretend you don't care. All you wanna do is kiss me. Oh, what a shame. What is it you want? You can lie, but I know that you're not frightened. Every time you talk, it's all about me, but you swear I'm not on your mind. You can pretend you don't miss me. You can pretend you don't care. All you wanna do is kiss me. Oh, what a shame I'm not there. Everybody knows you and I are suicide and stolen art. Pretty mama souls, stitches into all your bitches' broken hearts. You can pretend you don't miss me. You can pretend you don't care. All you wanna do is kiss me. Oh, what a shame I'm not there. Somebody you know is gonna comfort you like you want me to. Somebody you know is gonna comfort me like you never do. Every now and then it hits me that I'm the one that got away. But I guess being lonely fits me. And you were made for begging to stay.
All right, so that was Billie Eilish, Bitches Broken Hearts. This was a really, really good track, and actually starting things off, it was actually really funny. She is using the exact same microphone I'm using. She just has the special edition one, which I've actually kind of wanted. It's a matte black. One of these is a Shure, 55SH. These are really, really fun microphones, and I used to use this one with my band and everything. But she has the special edition one, which is matte black with red padding on the inside of it. And I've always wanted one of those. But anyway, that was just really cool because, we're both using the exact same microphone. This song really seemed like it's a breakup song, but in a weird way, it seems like it's addressing that the person who got broken up with is trying to say that the person who broke up with them is trying to pretend like they don't have feelings still, that they've totally broken apart, whereas the person who got broken up with is like, no, you still have feelings, like there's still something here. That's kind of what I was getting. I mean, it looks like, again, a kind of a tumultuous breakup song and about an unrequited love, you know, love that's not returned. So very sad, but the performance of this was fantastic. I mean, I liked the movement and stuff, and it does say, official live performance. So as usual, I will ask, I mean, do you guys know how much production went into this? Because it's obviously very produced. I mean, she was doing movements that were coordinated with the camera, but she did have her in-ear monitors in so she could hear her voice, and she was moving a bit with that. So like, I think obviously most of it was pretty much live. It also looked... I'd have to rewatch it, but it also looked like one take. Was it one take? If it was, that's amazing. I love seeing movies and music videos where they do things in one take because it takes a lot of coordination to be able to get all that done. So it was very fun, but she started in like that room, moved over to the kind of like the lounge singer area, and then finished performing there and then backed behind the curtain. So yeah, really, really loved this one. Did she do more with, I think it's called, it says Vivo Lift. I don't know if she did more with them or more in this style, but I really, really enjoyed this. So if she's done more like this, please let me know in the comments below. As always, thank you so much for this Billie Eilish recommendation. If you have more, add them to the comments below. Always excited to check her stuff out. I still think I've got a list of like 12 to 14 more of her songs that I want to react to. So I'm just chopping through them and enjoying each and every one of them. Again, if you have not subscribed, hit that subscribe button. It helps the channel grow so much, and I will catch you in my next reaction video.